Then you've got a meeting at 1:30 with that woman from Natty Nick's.
Oh, no, you're kidding. Stacey Silverton, really? Come on.
Sorry. Do you want me to see if Carla can do it?
No. No, because then she'll think I'm not up to the job.
Well, from what I hear, you're not the only one that thinks Stacey's a nightmare.
Well, apart from her 3 ex-husbands.
Well, apparently there's been a bit of a mutiny on the shop floor and a few of her staff have walked.
Hi, Bev. Can I borrow for 5 minutes? Call it an early tea break.
I can't.
No, you go. It's fine.